guys, welcome to the Cooking Chronicles. I welcome you all to my kitchen with the sole intention of bringing all kinds of cuisines from all over the globe to one place, and we will teach you how to cook them in a very simplified manner so that it all seems achievable to you all. So let's start cooking. So we start off with our very first recipe, Panzanella. Let's check out what we need for this recipe. So first we'll start off with the salad dressing. For salad dressing we will need 1/2 cup vinegar, a pinch of salt, and some minced garlic. I have used only 2 cloves of garlic here. So we'll mix this well. Now we will need to make some croutons. For croutons what we need to do is, we need to take some bread and now cut this bread into cubes. Now to fry our bread cubes, we will need 2 tablespoons of butter. We've added the butter, let it melt. Then we will add the breads to it. After it is melted, we will add our bread cubes to the pan. And now to make this all the more tasty, we will add a little bit more butter. Put your stove in medium heat and keep them till they are brown. Now that our croutons are ready, we will move on to the panzanella salad. For it, we will need 1/2 cucumber. We are gonna dice it into cubes. Now we'll add the cucumber to our mixing bowl. We have taken a handful of cherry tomatoes. We are gonna dice them into halves. You can also use regular tomatoes. 1 large tomato for this recipe would be enough. Now that our cucumber and tomatoes are in the bowl, we will throw in some parsley. We are using dried parsley here. You can use fresh parsley as well. Now we are chopping some dill leaves, which we are gonna put in the bowl. Now we are gonna sprinkle the dill leaves on this. You can find dill and parsley leaves. If not in your nearest grocery store, then definitely in Big Basket. Now we are gonna throw in some fresh chopped mint leaves to this. Now we'll add our croutons to this. Now we'll grate some parmesan and put into this just to add all the more taste. Now we'll mix this up real nice. And it's time to add our salad dressing to this. Pour it real nice. And mix them again. And our recipe is absolutely ready. So we'll serve this panzanella with a little bit of dill on top of it. And yes, we are ready to go. And yes, if you'd like, you can definitely add some more cheese on top of it to make it look more appealing.
Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Like and share our video. For the detailed recipe and the ingredients in proportions, do visit our blog whose link is given below. Signing off. Bye bye.